honey. It's your mom, your real mom. I'm just calling to say I'm getting better. The voices are almost gone. I'd really like to see you. There's so much you need to know.
Who dropped you off? Use an envelope next time, jerk.
Miss Chase?
Yeah, Jessica's fine.
I'm Detective Carter. You called about some photos?
Yeah.
When did these come in exactly?
You know, can we talk about this somewhere else? I'd really like to get out of here.
I don't know. I think it's a hoax. Stage. I mean, parts of it look real. But the outfit just seems so odd. Well, listen, we'll dust for prints at your place and look into this as best we can. But if anything else happens, you can call me.
Thanks. Hello? Thank you.
where did the roll of film come in? Where'd you first find it?
In the Dropbox, just like the last one.
Has anyone strange been in contact with you? Anything weird happen?
Nope.
Is there anyone from your past?
No.
Maybe an old boyfriend? Is there anything?
Well, my real mother has been trying to get a hold of me lately.
Your real mother? Wait, are you estranged from her now? She may or may not have something to do with it. I just need to know.
Look, my mom's schizophrenic, okay? And I grew up in foster homes, and every once in a while she tries to get in touch with me, and she's been calling lately. That's it.
Well, do you ever remember her being threatening or violent to you?
No. No, it's nothing like that. She's just too much for me to handle right now. Look, my mom can't have anything to do with this, and there's nothing in my past. Nothing. So can we be done here or what?
Jessica, look, this could be really serious. This is the second set.
So much for your hoax.
Mrs. Chase?
Yes, that's me. Who are you?
I'm Detective Carter. I'm here about your daughter.
Oh, my daughter. Do you want something to eat?
No, Mrs. Chase, that's fine. Good. Listen, Mrs. Chase, I was talking with Jessica and I'm curious about something.
You spoke to my daughter?
Why haven't you and your daughter spoken to each other for so long?
Oh, the hospitals, in and out. I'm not well, they say. For a while I'm able to think clearly, and then after a while, I start hearing the warnings again. I used to tell the doctors that they weren't there so they wouldn't leave me alone.
Mrs. Chase, what specifically were the warnings?
Oh, just about things that were meant to come to pass. Things that had to happen. You're a sweet boy.
Mrs. Chase, hold on. Has anybody been looking for your daughter? Has anybody been talking to you about Jessica at all? Anything like that?
Oh my, Jessica. She needs to be prepared for... She needs to understand the way things are.
The way things are?
Are you sure you don't want something to eat? I've made cookies.
Mrs. Chase,
I've got milk and cookies. Sure you do. You're a growing
Mrs.
boy.
Mrs. Chase, no, I don't.
I can talk to him. He's my guest. What difference does it make?
Mrs. Chase! What's this?
Just family photos. The barn has been in my family for years. My grandfather sold it during the Depression. He never quite recovered from my grandmother's death. She was only 24.
Let me see the barn. Where is this?
It's out west, near Hatfield. There aren't too many farms out that way.
Mrs. Chase, I'm gonna go. Can I borrow both of these?
I want you to have them. Take them. It's a gift.
Thank you.
Just go.
Thank you.
Come back again anytime.
It's almost time. You should not be talking to strangers.
Hi, Mom. Can you come now? Right this second, it's not too short a notice. Okay, thanks. See you soon, bye.
I just can't believe you're here. Thank you. Thank you for coming.
Well, I really wanted to see you.
You did?
Yeah.
I missed you.
I missed you, Mom.
You don't hate me?
No.
I'm sorry.
Mom, it's okay.
No, it's not.
Mom, I've gotta go.
There's so much I have to tell you.
Next time, I'll be back, Mom.
Are you happy?
Yeah, I am. Mom, I gotta go.
No, it's too late.
Thank you.
My blood. My blood. My flesh. My flesh. My blood. My blood. My flesh. My flesh.
My child! Oh my God!